line, Strange. Hello?
Hello, Ted.
Hey, that's me. Who are you?
I am the true spirit of adventure.
Ooh, I like that. Well, what's shaking, TSA?
Do you know where triangles come from, Ted?
I don't know. God dropped a square on the floor and it broke in half long ways or something?
Oopsie.
No, Ted. It's debated that the triangle was first defined by Pythagoras as any shape with three sides and three corners.
That's a good term.
But throughout history, many believe that triangles have held special powers. From the Holy Trinity of Christianity to the Trikaya of Buddhism. There's also that spooky eye thing on the back of the $1 bill. In some Native American cultures, the triangle symbolizes home.
I'm sorry Europeans kicked all them folks out of the triangle.
But the concept of the triangle reached its zenith in 1989 when a man called Tex Winter, an assistant coach for your Chicago Bulls, introduced his triangle offense. The central component of which was for a player to always have two available teammates to whom he could pass the ball. These three players formed
the triangle.
Bingo, Ringo. But that was never the only triangle on the court. For when the players moved, they created more and more triangles.
Hey, you're right.
Actually, Ted, you're right.
Yes!